Learn how to censor faces and moving objects in Premiere Pro. Start off by going to the effects panel and search mosaic. Then click and drag the effect to avoid a clip in the timeline. Now make sure the clip is selected, then go to effects controls, and under mosaic, use one of the three mask methods. As I'm gonna censor a face, I'm gonna choose the ellipse mask. Now go to the preview window and simply adjust the mask so it's hiding her face by clicking and dragging these points. Now go back to effects controls and adjust the horizontal and vertical block value until you're happy with how it looks. If you now scrub through the video in the timeline, you can see that the mask is a bit off. You can fix this by making sure that the clip is selected, then moving the player to the start of the clip. Then under mask 1 in the face controls, click on the play button in order to track the object throughout the clip. Once it's done tracking, we can see that the mask is following her face really good. We're still not done yet, because the mask has some really sharp edges around it. We can change it by going to effects controls and adjusting the mask feather value. If you want, you can also enable sharp colors to get a different look. Make sure to check out this video to learn how to make scrolling text in Premiere Pro.